Welcome to Playing with Dubber, and today I'm going to be changing my baby and putting her and playing with her. So first I'm going to change her into this outfit, and this is came with her. Then I'm going to put a different outfit on her, so I'm putting this one on a different all pink, but except for she has two even on the arms on the polka. And did I show you guys? Look, she has two teeth. One, two.
Oh, and my,
and I'm gonna tell you who bought this, baby doll. So, my auntie and my, they both bought it for me not for my birthday, it's like anything. And her face is really chubby, and she got like brown eyes, light brown eyes. And she also has a butterfly on her head. Now I'm gonna show you her stuffy. Here's a close up on the stuffy. Here's a stuffy. She has plastic eyes, a squishy body, and some little, rice or little tiny balls or something. And she is a baby cat. Her name is Mimi. She has like a whole bunch of different colors on. She has white, pink, blue and purple, and she also has outside her eyes blue, even on the other side, even on the, and her nose is pink. She's really soft. And even her hands are, and this is her. It moves a lot like a real cat, and he is also. And also, this whole part has stripes, but this one, they changed it. But if they did do, put the pink one close to the matching one, and they did that one close to the other matching one, then it'll be. Oh, and her passies. White, and it has like this cute little like shaped nipple that when the baby can suck it. This is how it's supposed to go, but sometimes it just works like this way too. I just keep it like this way. And she also has little cheeks. Look how close. See, she has really big little cheeks that you can squish. And look how cute her little ears are. I'm gonna put, and her hair actually looks real. See? But I like the front of the hair, see? And also like a real baby, she has like this, you can actually see the side too. I'll show you. Good. Right here. And also inside, like when she takes a bath and we can clean her. And also what she has is, she has actually wrinkles on her feet. See? And what my favorite part is this. These little things, because she's chubby. And she even has wrinkles on her feet. Even a little bit on her ears. Hi guys, if you like this video, then give a thumbs up